all he can to save planet.
An update on the Tunguska offensive. As previously reported, the EDF front has been pushed back further toward Irkutsk.
Is that a giant metal space snake?
Yep.
Oh, I see. Good. That's good.
And now, for a short editorial. Who is Lord Ackerman? He's pretty evil, that much is clear, but who is he really? Who is he that goes home down the depths? I'll tell you what I think he is. He's a bully. If you take away his armies, his ships, his propaganda drones, then he's just Jerry Duberman. That's right. Kid used to beat me up.
You have found the Syrian artifact of might. I theorize that the cloud of nanoparticles contained within can grant powerful new skills. However, the human brain may not be... You inhaled it, didn't you?
Yep.
Of course you did.
I wear a sheet from metal. Let me give you your last lines. I must reload.
sound. There are people up there. They need our help.
We'll have your back, sir.
I will pray for you.
Since you have the shotgun, can you shoot and I'll pray?
As you wish.
Oh, benvenuto! Welcome to Rome, friend! How do you like it?
Love the food, hate the traffic. Well, my convoy got blown up.
Still better than before the war.
Your neighbors are noisy.
Yes! But the view is wonderful! What brings you to Rome?
Oh, the usual. Saving the planet.
You should talk to Massimo. This is also his hobby.
Now that's what I call raising the roof.
Thank you, my friend. I think we have been fighting every day since the city was invaded. We... Massimo! Massimo! No! He is dead.
Sorry. I saw him fight. He was a real badass.
But how... How can he be dead? He is Massimo Murena, the hero of the Italian resistance, the spirit of Roma. Is that really how his story ends? It does not seem right.
We never get to retire, do we? What's your name?
Paolo.
Nope. Your name is Massimo Morena.
It is?
Yep, that's you. Massimo Morena, hero of the Italian resistance. Got it?
But who died?
Some guy called Paolo. Just a brave, ordinary Roman. But Massimo Morena will take revenge, won't he?
It's what he would have wanted. Take this, my friend. A gift from Massimo Morena.
I hope you were successful, my son.
You win some, you lose some. Can't tell which one this was.
And now a message from Lord Agrimon.
I sense evil presence.
Is your priest sense tingling?
No. I just see pale corpses and floating objects.
Sir, it's an organ hemivore.
It's a fucking vampire, Kenny. Sounds like we're about to have company.
Made Stairway to Heaven joke.
You are forgiven, Father.
Oh, wow! What a lovely view!
Planet Earth, baby! There's no place like it.
This is Bill Corwin, bringing you Memories of Earth. A few of our listeners left us messages about what they miss from the old days. Here's one now.
Bubble baths. There, I said it. I miss bubble baths. And incendiary minigun rounds, obviously. I mean, I didn't appreciate them back then, but I sure would like to have some now. It's how I got my call sign, after all. But if I had to pick, like, right this instant, I'd have to go for bubble baths. Or a really big knife.
All right. Thanks for calling in. Let's hope there's foamy, scented bathwater in your future. And guns and knives and stuff.
forgive.
You sons of bitches! I'll fuck Mental! I'll fuck your whole army! Come at me, you alien pendejos! You want Mexican? I got Mexican! You want American? I got American! Y'all wanna bite me? Come get your chile con carne!
What he said. Sam, nice to see you in one piece.
Yeah, yeah.
Never been so glad to see your ugly face, cabrón.
Hey, where's the rookie?
I really wish I had a gun!
Catch!
Oh, I lost my shoe.
Nice shot!
Crap, one-liner, though.
I wasn't trying to do a one-liner.
I lost my shoe? Dude, that doesn't even make sense.
Should have said surprise. Just as you turned around, that would have been sweet.
I was just trying to survive. I wasn't...
This is Triple A, boy. You gotta survive with style.
Gee, a good one-liner would have been...
Can we do this later? This looks like a combat situation.
Thank you.
I think I'm getting the hang of this.
I must reload.
Gotta feed my gun.
So, Kenny, you should have gone for an odd joke. Always good with Gnar. I see you.
I bet you didn't see that coming.
But...
this month. Rodriguez, cut him some slack. He's new. He'll learn.
Okay, time to break out the big guns.
What, the minigun? But that's Hellfire's. You know what she's like about people taking her stuff.
Nah, she won't mind if I take it.
Is no one going to comment on the fact that a giant metal spacesuit just burst out of the ground? What was it doing down there?
Well, I was told I would fight power of something.
Hey, Joe! Wanna bet I kill that thing first?
Oh, you wanna owe me money that bad?
Be my guest.
Hey, Joe! Remember when we killed that wyvern in Tokyo?
Technically speaking, it was a bastard, but it died just the same.
Is an ex-snake.
Technically speaking, it's an ex-basilisk.
Shut up, Rodriguez!
Did you miss me?
You're right on time. Hey, Carter, what's new?
Did you know this exact same model of bus was used in the assassination attempt on the Italian Prime Minister's personal ufologist in 2052? Now, most people say it was the Illuminati, but I'm pretty sure it was the CIA. Your tax money at work.
Why did I even ask?
Ladies and gentlemen, the express bus to anywhere but here is now departing.
Want me to drive?
I don't trust your driving, Stone. Remember what happened in Oslo?
Hey, that nun came out of nowhere.
You know, it's funny. Today's my birthday.
Damn, I didn't get you a present.